manner is impeccable. The mark of a good manager, as they say, is to make oneself dispensable and not believe that any sense the business prosper and that the capable leadership coupled by a batch of professional monsters. Just a few years ago, the conventional wisdom was a family man business could not be as well managed as non family plan business. But the research has shifted, and our experience as a group shows that a hybrid of family-led, publicly listed business works. When we listed JT Summit in 1993, we were among the first military businesses to do so. Before that, we had built a pretty successful business, but in order to fulfill our ambitions of becoming a Pan-Asian conglomerate, we would have to raise money in the capital markets and eventually in international credit markets. More so, under stress and in the spotlight of the public eye, a properly managed company would not be under pressure to perform, would become soft and sloppy. On the other hand, the many family managers will imbue the business with a stability, strong culture, and long-term vision to see our investment. Therefore, the balance has allowed us to invest in capital intensive businesses that leads the first phase of our growth of government. It allowed us to provide consumers with choices. For example, the move of the air, we have made air travel affordable to ordinary individuals. It has allowed us to contribute to our country's manufacturing base, a step necessary to a nation's progress through JT petrochemicals. It allowed us to plant the Philippine flag in Thailand, Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, China, Cambodia, and Laos, where Universal Arena is now a major player, and in Oceania, where we have acquired leading snack food companies in Australia and New Zealand. It also allowed us to hold substantial holding in new chip companies like telco, PLDT, and UIC in Singapore. The balance allowed us to shepherd this business despite previous and also decide to reach the potential without the short-term pressure of quarterly earning goals. It allowed Jason Summit to form its own path despite a failure who did not understand our investment at the first and I believe we were not supposed to have. It allowed us to speak to our clients and invest in industries like transportation, power, and telecommunication, which would be essential only for our growth as a company, but a nation as well. Today, JT Summit and our SI are among the top companies in the country from the led but professionally run. Besides sustainability and infrastructure, the market will do not build value, create jobs, and make money for shareholders. Let me expand more about this. First, build value. We have never been afraid of the competitive markets, but we always think of innovative products and solutions. For example, one seems to have been this white, show up the consumer beverage, local market, whenever it is used. Sanctuary in Pacific also show up the telephone and airline business by providing services for many Filipinos. That's a true reason why. Second, create jobs. Our group has created 60,000 Filipino jobs. Also through the Gokongwei Brothers Foundation, which is focused on education to employment, we're making sure that we have talented but less fortunate kids receive their first aid in life. Third, we have created value for our shareholders. In 1986, we put up the Universal Arena with 8.5 million pesos. This is money I saved on selling used clothing, old newspapers, and old knickknacks that some of our good friends who were still grateful. In 1993, we listed JT Summit with a market capitalization of 6.3 billion. Today, our holding companies are valued at more than 7 billion. I would like to thank my manager, Juanita, and champion 13,000, James and Lily, for being my partner in running JT Summit. When we were still operating out of small Vietnam on Mountain Street, Small City, they asked us to take care of where all our love and women. They were prepared for the very beginning. Next, I would like to thank the management of this group, both family and professional, as well as all our employees, past and present, who accompanied me in this wonderful adventure. Without your commitment, talent and your hard work, JT Summit and RRSI will not go on to this time. We have a family around this group, and you are part of our family. This award is as short, as hot, as it is mine. Let's continue to grow JT Summit into a world-class company. It took me 75 years to come to this point. I hope you continue to forge your own path and continue to practice our plan of entrepreneurial management in a world that is changing very fast. I just interviewed the president secretary to one of our companies, and the first thing I asked him was, how is your industry driving? I had him to believe that really no one can really read the future, yet really good instrument over the phone. To our customers, to those who bought the friend, sold the candle, I sold this Palenque when I was 15 years old, to support my family, to those who buy branded goods through our Robinson supermarket today, thank you for your patronage. We hope to continue serving your needs as the Philippine economy continues to grow from strength to strength. To end, I would say that the best part of my management skills has been to manage my many tax and law, most of them businessmen, working with their own company, not businesses, and one lawyer. Get from the opportunity to others. Here is mine. My wife, Elizabeth, and I always hope of 6 kids, and 2 kids with their family is the most important decision of their lives. I believe the name is my lifelong partner and love has been just that. Thank you for being a partner. It's a wonderful story. Thank you.
Mr. Manuel Pangilinan is Secretary Central Commission, and I'm telling the ground law for nominating me for this very prestigious award. Most of all, I'd like to thank my Digitel family who are here with me to celebrate this recognition. I dedicate this award to you. Thank you.
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.
Congratulations.